Hey guys, it gives me great pleasure to welcome you to the 2014 Yogscast All-Star Super International Mega Ultra Dive Kick Tournament. Now the hottest fighters from the free world are here to do glorious battle. The game is dive kick, two buttons, and one move. The rules are simple. You can't play the same character more than once, and you must choose 10% kick as your gem. Now, fighting in the tournament are myself, Duncan, and Nilesy in Group 1, and Xylus, Rhythian, and Parv in Group 2. The winners of each group go forwards to fight each other in the final. So, without further ado, on to Fight 1, Schin versus Nilesy.
Okay, red rock.
I'm ready, I'm red, so I'm red D to rock.
You are red D to rock, I get it.
I always thought that your character looks like Kai. You know, Kai Dream from In the Little Dream.
Pink here.
Yeah, oh, this is better. Pretty standard. Oh yeah. Oh, look at this. Bring it. Bring. Oh!
Oh!
No, what? I kicked you.
That's right. Bullshit. That's right.
Bullshit.
You mess with the bullshit. Okay. What do you get?
The horn. Again.
What? How did I? Oh! Did you see that? Did you see that?
Oh my god. How are you? Oh. Where did you pull these crazy dive kicking skills from? Hey!
Oh. Yes!
Oh, pulling it back.
I don't know what that did. I didn't know.
Where did you get them hover boots from? What the frick?
I bought them. Did you not go to the hover boot shop, Shin? What have you been
No.
Doing? Did you not prepare for this at all?
Put that clipboard away, bitch.
Oh! No! No, what the?
That's a good character.
Shut up.
Look at you with the tweet words. Come on now, sir. Oh.
Ooh. Oh no!
Yes!
Did you hear the tension? Like, just silence.
just silence.
The recording. Fuck the tournament. I'm gonna win.
You've got a taste for dive kicking now. It's in your blood.
I'm doing some diving.
Oh,
no,
yes!
No!
Get out!
Oh
of
my
here,
god,
Kung
last
Pao.
Game point!
Get out of
holy
here!
Holy smokes!
You gotta bring
I forgot what the kick button is.
Oh, yeah, of course
you are. Oh,
yes,
god damn!
Yes. Oh, ho, ho, ho.
Oh, right
bring
in my
back.
Diaphragm there.
Right between your love mounds.
No!
Headshot for that. Headshot for that comment. How dare you? Get out of here. Don't objectionize me. Sack.
Objectify.
There you go. Objectify. Sack. There you go. How about that?
Sack. All right, rematch. We're going to have... No, no, no. We're going to have to cact select.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Go for it. Okay. So who
can't be the same person.
Yeah, okay.
Prepare for tough acting tin action.
But I'm going to be Kai, because...
Oh,
are you
I
gonna
see.
Be Kenny?
I'm going to
yeah?
be...
No! She's my favorite character, so yeah.
Mr. A.
Banging him back.
Mr. Nilesy.
Mr. Nilesy. I played him with Duncan, and he's pretty much the only other character I have ever played. So I'm going to try him.
That's a beautiful pillow you've got there.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm going black.
A beautiful pillow? Or do I have like a...
Yeah, like
pillow?
A...
Oh, yeah, like
a DVT cushion. Yeah, yeah.
Is that what they are? Oh, right.
Deep vein thrombosis cushion. Yeah, you're not getting any kind of...
Everyone, you should be very aware of deep vein thrombosis. When you're
yeah, it's a serious condition.
Times, make sure, you know, you get up and walk around. Oh, that was a fucking kill
whoa,
there.
Whoa,
I
whoa.
Missed the kick button. Oh, what?
Yeah!
What?
You missed that
so
one.
I was so much higher than you. Come on.
No, you were not. No, you were not. How'd you get your...
Yes!
No! What?
Right in the head!
Oh,
right in your
this
head!
This is some bullshit right here.
Yeah.
I'm not going to let you win this, Nilesy. You're not winning this.
Sit there and be all fuzzy brains. Bang!
No!
Dropping
no.
down like a force rebuff, Shin!
How is this? You've only got two wins!
I'm hyping
you. How is this happening?
I'm hyping you, Shin. I'm overhyping it. That's what's happening.
Oh! Did you see that dodge?
I saw it.
Oh, that was a classic dive
no.
kick.
Oh,
yes!
I used my goddamn ability on that as well. Goddamn!
Ooh, how'd you do the ability? What's that?
It's just like both your buttons together. And Alt F4,
oh.
sorry. Alt F4 together.
yeah. I can go really high with that.
Hurry up.
Ooh!
No! Oh, come yes, on! Yes, yes.
I was going for a line win. I was hoping you weren't going to step me. God damn.
A line win? What happens if the time gets to zero then? Who wins?
Whoever's closest to the line wins.
What? I went
closer
through!
Closest to the line? You mean the line in the middle? Yeah. Oh! Woo!
Yes!
Boom!
3-3.
And I'm on
Holy
the line.
Crap.
Like a big daddy.
Oh,
yes,
come on!
Yes, yes! Oh, in the
coach! Why would I stay there?
You are getting deep vein thrombosis, bitch.
Shit! Okay.
Yeah, no cushion now. What are you gonna do? Where's my clipboard? Whoa, 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 whoa!
What? Yes! Yes! Yes!
Oh, fuck! I used my ability and I was like, oh, this is gonna work. No.
Oh, holy crap.
But
look
BCC,
at you, man.
Everyone, is when you send an email to undisclosed recipients. So there you go.
It's a blind CC.
Yeah, character select.
Okay, okay.
It,
final
yeah,
final
round.
Fight. Let's do this.
Hey, but I'm gonna random shit. I think I'm gonna random. It worked for me the first time.
Yeah? It's bold.
Yeah,
it's bold of you.
Boom.
Oh, no, you got the bear.
Redacted.
Oh, the best.
Redacted.
The bear sucks. The bear sucks.
Does he?
Yeah, the bear sucks.
Ah, you probably don't have it and need to random. You probably don't.
Going for Uncle Brindley.
Yeah. I kind of need
him, man. Uncle Chill Blast.
Uncle Chill Blast. Stick to
your dirt. Right, come on. Welly, Uncle Welly Hand.
I've literally never played...
And what colour?
Oh, I'm going to go, this one. Because he's the most metal.
Most metal bear?
Oh, yeah,
like, nice. I didn't notice the cigar before, actually. That's pretty. That's
yeah,
pretty risque, isn't it?
Pretty metal.
Do you think if you gave a bear a cigar in the wild, it would actually smoke it, or do you think it would just look at you confused?
Yeah, he definitely would.
Or possibly maul you.
Get out of here, Uncle Sensei! Wow, his
oh
name
my
is
God,
actually
look
Uncle.
At that bounce! Yeah, his name is
what
Uncle.
What are you doing? What are you doing, mate?
What? What are you gonna judge? Look at you. Okay, I'm just working out how this character works now. Yes! No! You could win this. Holy sh!
What do you mean could shit? I think you mean something.
No!
Yes!
Oh, no! This is
why have you got your
worrying.
Shoes in your hands, dumb? Your shoes go.
Because this is dive kick. It's not dive punch.
Oh
yes!
No! Oh no. Oh god.
Oh,
up.
Look at
Wiki.
Look at Pudsy Bear all stunned.
Get out of here.
What? No!
See, that's what you get, smart man. Oh, I need one more wind shin. Do you realize that? How do you feel about that shin?
Oh, here it comes! Oh yes! Oh yes!
Holy smokes.
And he takes the win!
Winner.
Oh my god.
Oh, hello. Oh.
Niles, he fucking won. Yeah. He pulled some bullshit.
What?
Some bullshit.
I played random character twice.
Yeah, fuck you. Random bullshit.
Now, onto the first game of the second group, Xylus versus Rhythian.
Argos' favorite character, Dr. Schultz.
That's not my fault. That's because Ravs kept demanding demanding a rematch. Anyway, you should probably start recording, actually, before we ready up, maybe.
I've already recorded. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm really starting to record. Oh shit. Are we allowed to play the same ones against different people?
I think so.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll just pick this one.
Select your jewels.
Select your what jewels? Yeah, there we go.
Select your duds.
No, they said they're trying to, like, it's a little bit racist. A
little bit. Yeah.
They're trying to say bling. Bling.
Is
but then
bling
they say
sometimes
bring.
And jewel sometime. Yeah. Alright, you're playing stream. I hate stream.
But no, it doesn't say bling, it says bring.
Yeah, of course it does.
Why do you hate stream?
Because he's unpredictable. And I don't like him.
No!
Kick. See, I like the style of diving kick.
Stream is really good against slow characters. See, that's the problem.
Yeah, like,
because you
can
so quickly,
aim
you
the
can
thing.
Just predict everything yeah. he does. I can aim, but the problem is I'm aiming for your head.
Yeah, I know.
See, it doesn't matter. you're just waiting. And I can't do anything because of this character. Fucking hell.
Stream is a joke character. I hate him.
I owned fucking. I owned him with Stream yesterday when he was playing Eskil. Yeah. I need to play something else to stream. That's not gonna help. It's not gonna work.
No, stream is unpredictable pretty much. So.
Yeah.
All right, let's change character.
So we ban Dr. Schultz here.
Redacted. I'm fine with banning Dr. Schultz if you are. Of course,
okay,
that's not going to be accepted.
No, not for
finals,
the final, but between us.
But between us, yeah. I'm fine with banning Dr. Schultz, yeah.
Okay, because fuck that character.
Yeah, it's way too good.
This from above. This is my favorite one, by the way. Redacted. One. He's so good.
Headshot!
Oh,
that's the best bit about this map is that you get thrown back.
No! You're just jumping backwards. Like a little bitch.
What? I need to jump backwards. It's important. Ah!
Oh!
Headshot!
Now, the main thing I like about Redacted is how quickly he jumps.
Yeah.
And, like, goes back. I mean, look at this.
Ah, double kill!
Double kill!
When I'm concussed and you've got all your stuff up, it's really hard to get back. But you can do
no!
it. It's all about for correct timing.
Six. Oh, bro, just wait.
Oh no, I thought you were gonna go over me there, so I didn't move. But yeah.
Oh, just wait till this move, bro. No! I wasn't quick enough. Like, I didn't go far enough.
See, you're not actually a guy. You should know that, by the way. You're a girl. Despite the cigar and everything.
What?
Yeah.
What? No, I'm just her father. Come on. No way that that is a chick.
Alright, no that's last chick. One.
Oh shit, who do I play for last one? Ready for an Markman.
Marksman.
I think it's important.
I'm gonna go with Kung Pao.
No! I hate Kung Pao. Par for opening with Kung Pao.
She's pretty good.
She's got a very good kick.
Yeah. She doesn't jump very high though, but she's very good otherwise.
Hmm. Alright, let's see. Death from above.
From above.
Round one. Die kick. Sweet.
Oh, you're searching.
No!
Round two. Die kick.
Ah. Oh. She has the slowest kick, but it's nice. It's still nice.
Yeah.
See, now that's on the fucking board. I don't know what that does. I still haven't figured out Markman's because he has the whole searching thing going on. It's not great.
Yeah.
Ow.
Round five. Dive kick.
Oh, come on. That could have been me as well.
That should have been a double KO.
Yeah,
that should have been a double KO.
Return policy.
Oh.
Round
okay.
Seven. Dive kick.
What the fuck is that fucking cloud?
No!
I don't like that cloud or whatever. You're just so weird. The character's too weird.
I know, I don't fucking understand.
Oh, that was close. There we go.
How did that not hit you? How did that not
went
fucking
through,
hit
I suppose,
you, though?
Somehow.
Like, I just
all
went
right, final
you.
Round, that's what it's all about. No!
Yes!
Oh. And you're getting an interview as well at the end, of course.
Yeah.
Right. Well done, GG.
All right, GG.
GG.
And there you have it. Gnarlzy's racked up one win, and also Xylas is pulling ahead in Group 2, but there's still everything to play for as we go forward into the Dive Kick tournament. So join me next episode when we get deeper and deeper into the tournament and closer to the final. But I've been Sjin. Hit like and favorite and subscribe if you want to see more. And until next time, take care.